I'm on a caffeine buzz. Who the fuck is this? Why are we kind of masking?
Bring tonight? On that pecan pie.
Hey there, welcome to my YouTube channel. We're starting off good because we're talking about middle school. It's going to be like a group therapy session. I'm going to show some disturbing imagery in this YouTube video today. YouTube, I know we just got off the gate, but please don't flag me. Please. That was 100% taken on a cracked iPod Touch, and I know it, I know. I was never one of those people that colored in the back with the highlighters. Not my thing. A little too tacky, a little too Dustin Florida for me. But no, I like the cracked iPod Touch aesthetic. It was my vulnerability in middle school. It was letting everyone know Angry Birds pissed me off so much last night
Fuck
that I
you.
Chucked this bitch like Hulk Hogan.
So you can't take that off my bill?
No.
And I really wasn't doing anything productive. I was just listening to music and scrolling through Instagram, which Instagram back then was a whole different thing than it is now.
I think we should have that conversation.
And they're posing and shit. Like, you make me feel- girls would go to Barnes & Noble. It was a vanilla bean. Let's clarify. Such a milkshake. This is a true story. True story. Might be an ongoing investigation. So if y'all hear them, let me know in the comments. I'm in the Barnes & Noble bathroom, right? I hear tin, metal. And I'm so deep in focus because, girl, something was coming out of there that was scary, spooky. It was from the thriller section of Barnes & Noble. So I hear this massive bang. And I see this metal Pokemon card container. And I'm like, he's borrowing right in front of my eyes. Not very well. Not like I've ever done it before, but I come running out of the stall. Ma'am, ma'am, ma'am. I still got toilet paper stuck to my ass. I like barely had time to wash my hands. I probably did not wash my hands. Let's be real here. Someone steal it. He exits the bathroom. No container. Lord knows what he did with it. So then this older woman approaches me and she says, honey, we want to give you a free Starbucks drink on the house in any book of your choice. I'm like, where's the porno? No, I didn't say that. Do they even have porn? They don't. Right? I was going to Barnes & Noble for like the Twilight series, y'all. I was not going for a porno, even if they do have it. To make a long story short, I got a book and a drink. I'm pretty sure I got a vanilla bean too. That's like what makes this whole story so pointless.
It was therapeutic for me. I don't regret it.
I don't even remember what I'm talking about. Oh, fuck, my iPod. My iPod. Did anyone else have like bootleg music on their phone? Like, I'm talking like LimeWire, like illegal downloads of all their songs. I used to choreograph dances in my room. Yes, I was one of those kids, girl. How else do you cope with a divorce? That's honest truth. I would be dancing away, choreographing like I'm Abby fucking Lee. I was choreographing like I was Abby fucking Lee in my room.
And that's the truth.
I finally upgraded from the bootleg music and the iPod Touch era of my life. It was legendary because I could finally play Cut the Rope when I please and call all my friends. Yep, I was the honorary boy that was invited to all the sleepovers, which I don't know why.
I don't know why.
But that ain't gonna work for me.
I feel like all me and my friends would do in middle school is either see The Fault in Our Stars in theaters or watch YouTube videos at like sleepovers. But I'd always leave early because I used to piss the bed at sleep. Why the fuck am I talking about this? Whenever I stayed at a house where they had cats, I was all good. Because if I pissed the bed, it says, well, it was meow meow. It was meow meow. I never did that, I'm kidding. But honestly, I kind of preferred watching YouTube videos by myself in middle school versus like at the sleepovers. I used to watch like scary videos by myself at night.
The killer would murder everyone in his path.
Oh my gosh, who could do such a thing?
Especially handsome young gentlemen.
I better lock my door.
Hey!
Oh my.
Bitch, you're not his type. Like, I don't know how to tell you this. Like, I think you can rest easy tonight. Just
okay.
And I realized I look like this. We went over it. I don't know if you did this, but there was something about growing up in our generation that like We would walk around the mall and straight up think like Disney Channel was gonna just spot us, like, and pick us up at the mall. So I'm walking around the mall like, hey, Jesse. I've overshared too much this video. All right, I'm gonna stop here. Yeah, but I'm gonna do a different topic every week. Why not? So I'm gonna see you next week. Cue the outro.